आयम बीएससी थर्ड ईयर मैथ्स के पेपर फर्स्ट के सीक्वेंस को आगे बढ़ाते हुए कोसी फर्स्ट थ्योरम ऑन लिमिट्स कोसी वाला सीमा का प्रथम प्रमेय को स्टडी करेंगे। फर्स्ट थ्योरम ऑन लिमिट्स बाय कोसी इज If the sequence xn converges to L, then the sequence yn defined below by also converges to L. क्या प्रूव करना है कोसी के द्वारा? कोसी की जो थ्योरम है वो क्या है? यदि अनुक्रम xn L को अभिसरित होती है तो yn equal to x1 plus x2 plus dash plus xn upon n also converges to L. Proof. Let Zn is a sequence whose nth term is xn minus L. माना कि Zn एक ऐसा अनुक्रम है जिसका nवां पद क्या है? Zn जो है वो है xn minus L. Now limit Zn, algebra theorem से by limit Zn equal to limit xn minus L for every n belongs to n, यानि limit Zn equal to limit xn minus L, और what is limit xn? L, L minus L यानि limit Zn equal to 0. Also limit x1 plus x2 plus dash plus xn upon n equal to what is x1 zn क्या है? xn minus l, zn is what? xn minus l, तो n equal to 1, z1 equal to x1 minus l, तो what is x1? z1 plus l, तो zn is x1 plus l, similarly x2 z2 plus l, okay, and so on xn equal to zn plus l upon n. Now this will give limit x1 plus x2 plus plus xn upon n equal to l plus l plus l n times add ho jayenge nl upon n, to n cancel, l aa jayega, l bar aa jayega outside, plus limit z1 plus z2 plus zn upon n. Now for to prove limit x1 plus x2 plus z plus xn upon n equal to L means we have to prove limit z1 plus z2 plus zn equal to 0. Okay? यानी yn को L prove करने के लिए आपको क्या prove करना है? Limit z1 plus z2 plus zn upon n equal to 0. तो दिस मीन्स क्योंकि लिमिट जेड एन इक्वल टू जीरो, लिमिट जेड एन इक्वल टू जीरो, दिस मीन्स बाय डेफिनेशन ऑफ लिमिट एब्सोल्यूट वैल्यू ऑफ जेड एन माइनस जीरो इज लेस देन एप्सिलॉन बाय टू फॉर एवरी एन ग्रेटर देन एन नॉट. क्योंकि एवरी सीक्वेंस इज बाउंडेड, every sequence is bounded, since every sequence is bounded therefore Zn is also bounded, means there exists k greater than 0 such that mod value of Zn is less than equal to k for every n belongs to n, means mod value of Zn means Zn ki value put kare, Z1 plus Z2 plus Zn upon n is less than equal to mod z1 plus mod z2 plus mod zn upon n. Triangle inequality, mod a plus b is less than equal to mod a plus mod b. Okay, this will give, this is equal to mod z1 plus mod z2 plus mod, two parts kar diye, ek to n0 tak, dusra greater than n0. mod z1 plus z2 plus z3 plus zn0 upon n plus mod zn0 plus 1 plus zn0 plus 2 to zn upon n. This will give, this is equal to from this n greater than n naught, then mod zn is less than epsilon by 2 by 3. This will give, this is less than equal to, each term is less than k, this is bounded, mod zn is less than equal to k, so mod z1 is also less than k, mod z2 is also less than k, so k plus up to n0 times, to k, this equal to n0 k, this will give n0 k, okay. Now remaining terms, total terms are n terms, is out of n terms, n0 is outside, the remaining term n minus n0. Okay, when n greater than n naught, limit theorem say n greater than n naught, zn is less than epsilon by 2. So epsilon, this is total terms. These are total terms are n minus n naught. Each term is less than by epsilon by 2. So total value is epsilon by 2 n minus n naught. And in the denominator there is n. Okay. This will give mod z1 plus z2 plus zn upon n is less than n naught k upon n plus epsilon by 2 plus epsilon by 2. Now let p belongs to n and twice n naught k upon epsilon p jo hai greater than twice n naught k upon epsilon, then n naught k upon n is less than epsilon by 2. So this will give less than epsilon by 2 plus epsilon by 2, okay, any epsilon. Therefore this is less than epsilon, mod value is less than epsilon, this means limit z1 plus z2 plus zn upon n equal to 0, and therefore this is we have to prove, therefore limit x1 plus x2 plus xn upon n equal to L, okay. इसका जो है कन्वर्स हमेशा सही हो या आवश्यक नहीं है. फॉर एग्जांपल xn हमने सीखा कि माइनस वन का होल n, तो x1 प्लस x2 प्लस xn अपॉन n इज जीरो, माइनस वन प्लस वन माइनस जब n इज इवन, एंड अदरवाइज दिस इज माइनस वन अपॉन n जब n इज ऑड, ओके. तो लिमिट x1 प्लस x2 प्लस xn अपॉन n is always 0, ठीक है. But original sequence xn minus 1 का whole n oscillatory sequence, ठीक है, इस ठीक है ना, इसकी जो limit है वो minus 1 and 1. Similarly now we are proving Cauchy second theorem on limits. If xn be a sequence of positive real numbers, then limit xn upon 1 by n is equal to limit xn plus 1 upon xn equal to L. Yeah, okay, what is the second theorem on limits? The limit xn ki power 1 by n jo hai, kiske equal hai? Limit xn plus 1 upon xn, and that is equal to L. provided the limit on the right exists, whether finite or infinite. Proof. क्योंकि L greater than 0, तो हम वास्तविक संख्या एप्सिलॉन को less than L का चयन कर सकते हैं, ठीक है? एप्सिलॉन और L, जीरो और L के बीच में, L पॉजिटिव है, जीरो L के बीच में कोई एप्सिलॉन ले सकते हैं. अब चूंकि लिमिट xn प्लस वन अपॉन xn L है, और जो हमने चूज किया एप्सिलॉन के देन के लिए, देयर एग्जिस्ट m बिलोंग्स टू n सच दैट n greater than equal to m, absolute value of xn plus 1 upon xn minus l is less than epsilon. So, by mod rule, xn plus 1 upon xn is less than, is greater than l minus epsilon, less than l plus epsilon. Now, put n equal to m, m plus 1, and so on. So, when you put n equal to m, l minus epsilon less than x m plus 1 upon x m less than l plus epsilon, and this way when you put m plus 1 then l minus epsilon less than x m plus 2 upon x m plus 1 less than l plus epsilon, so on. Now multiplying these all inequalities, what we get? L minus epsilon ki power n minus m is equal to xn upon xm is less than L plus epsilon n minus m. Kyunki L plus epsilon is greater than 0, then this means L minus epsilon ki power m and L plus epsilon to power m multiplying this all we get L plus epsilon power m se multiply kiya humne we get L minus epsilon ka whole n is less than xn upon xm L plus epsilon ka whole m xn upon is less than L की पावर m. L माइनस एप्सिलॉन का होल n xn अपॉन xm L प्लस एप्सिलॉन का होल m लेस देन xn अपॉन xm L की पावर m. And this will L minus epsilon ka whole n less than xn upon xm L ki power m L plus epsilon ka whole n. अब चूंकि x m अपॉन l पर एक निश्चित संख्या है, therefore x m अपॉन l की पावर m की पावर 1 by n tends to 1 as n tends to infinity. This means x n की पावर 1 by n is greater than l minus epsilon less than l plus epsilon, and this means limit x की पावर n 1 by n is l. Okay. Thank you.